Okay, now we want to talk about the four types of cells in the epidermis and the five layers of the epidermis. So here's the four types of cells: keratinocytes, melanocytes, Langerhans cells, and Merkel cells. Keratinocytes account for 90%, melanocytes 8%, Langerhans cells a little over 1%, and Merkel cells slightly under 1%. Now, the five layers of the epidermis all start with the word stratum. Stratum. And you have corneum, lucidum, granulosum, spinosum, and basal. Now, all five of these layers have keratinocytes inside of them. All of them. All five layers have keratinocytes inside of them. That makes sense because 90% of the cells in the epidermis are keratinocytes. So that makes sense that each layer of the epidermis has keratinocytes in them. Now, the other point we're looking at now is, are the keratinocytes in each layer of the epidermis dead or almost dead or alive? Now, the stratum corneum, this is the most outer layer. This is basically the layer you see when you look at someone. In the stratum corneum, starting from left to right here, the keratinocytes are dead. In the stratum lucidum, they're also dead and they're kind of clear. And the stratum granulosum is when they are dying. That is the sort of middle layer there. They're almost dead. They're beginning to lose the organelles and they're kind of dying off. The stratum spinosum and the stratum basal, they're both alive. Now, in the stratum basal, we're talking about one layer. The stratum spinosum is obviously multiple layers there, but the keratinocytes are still alive in both of those layers, the spinosum and the basal. Now, the other question is, where are the other epidermal cells? Because we know we've only, so far, we've talked about the keratinocytes. But where are the melanocytes? Where are the Langerhans cells? And where are the Merkel cells? Because we know they're in one of these layers here. So the melanocytes and the Merkel cells are both in the stratum basal. The Langerhans cells are in the stratum spinosum. Actually, the Langerhans cells are actually, they could be a little bit in the basal too, but they're centralized in the stratum spinosum. If you have a test question, more likely it's, the answer is that the stratum spinosum is where the Langerhans cells. And we know Langerhans cells are related to immune response, melanocytes produce melanin, and Merkel cells are related to touch. Now, the other sort of physiological concept is, why are the Langerhans cells, melanocytes, and Merkel cells in the stratum spinosum and the stratum basal? Why aren't they in the other ones, in the other layers here? And the answer is because the stratum spinosum and the stratum basal are both close to the blood supply. And those cells need the blood supply because it contains the nutrients that they need to stay alive. That's why they're closer towards the dermis, which is a layer that's right under the epidermis, and that's where the blood supply is. And that's why if those Langerhans cells or melanocytes begin to move out to the stratum granulosum or whatever, or the stratum lucidum, they will die just like the keratinocytes. So, but again, the main physiological point is that it's because of the blood supply. Now, we know that there's two different types of skin. There's thick skin and thin skin. Thick skin means you have all five of these layers of the epidermis, and that's only in our palms and soles. So in our palms and soles, we have all five of these layers. But which layer in the rest of the body is missing? Answer, stratum lucidum. So for example, in our palms and our soles of our feet, we have a stratum lucidum. In the palms of our feet, in the palms of our hands and soles of our feet, there is a stratum lucidum. However, the skin on our forehead, there's no stratum lucidum. That's considered thin skin. So that is the layer that is the one that's kind of absent sometimes. All of the rest of the layers exist all over the body. Only the stratum lucidum is in the palms and the soles. Okay, so let's do some repetition. How many types of cells are in the epidermis? Four. Which cells are 90% of epidermal skin cells? Keratinocytes. Which cells are about 8% of epidermal cells? Melanocytes. Which cells are slightly over 1% of epidermal skin cells? Langerhans cells. Which cells are slightly less than 1%? Merkel cells. Which layer has dead hard keratinocytes? Stratum corneum. Which layer has clear dead keratinocytes? Stratum lucidum. Which layer has flat almost dead keratinocytes? Stratum granulosum. Which layer has several layers of alive keratinocytes? Stratum spinosum. Which layer has one single layer of alive keratinocytes? Stratum basal. Which layer has Langerhans cells? Stratum spinosum. Which layer has Merkel cells? Stratum basal. Which layer has melanocytes? Stratum basal. Which layer is only on our palms and soles? Stratum lucidum. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 13. 14. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 11. 12. 13. 14.